Lord, the One, the perfection of love, harmony, and beauty, the only being united with all the illuminated souls who form the embodiment of the Master, the Mystery, the Spirit of Guidance. To the glory of the omnipresent God, we kindle this light, symbolically representing the first people. To the glory of the omnipresent God, we kindle this light, symbolically representing the Tao. To the glory of the omnipresent God, we kindle this light, symbolically representing the Hindu religion. To the glory of the omnipresent God, we kindle this light, symbolically representing the Buddhist religion tradition. To the glory of the omnipresent God, we kindle this light, symbolically representing the Zoroastrian religion. To the glory of the omnipresent God, we kindle this light, symbolically representing the Sikh religion. To the glory of the omnipresent God, we kindle this light, symbolically representing the Jewish religion. To the glory of the omnipresent God, we kindle this light, symbolically representing the Christian religion. To the glory of the omnipresent God, we kindle this light, symbolically representing the religion of Islam. To the glory of the omnipresent God, we kindle this light, symbolically representing all those, whether known or unknown to the world, who have held aloft the light of truth amidst the darkness of human ignorance. Psalm. Pour upon us thy love and thy light. Give sustenance to our bodies, hearts, and souls. Use us for the purpose that thy wisdom chooseth, and guide us on the path of thine own goodness. Draw us closer to thee every moment of our life, until in us be reflected thy grace, thy glory, thy wisdom, thy joy, and thy peace. Amen. Ishe Olua Kole Bajeo, Ishe Olua Kole Bajeo, Ishe Olua Kole Bajeo, Ishe Olua Kole Bajeo. of Nigeria. It's a long farewell. Wait. Yeah, that's what it's called. It's a long farewell. It is a long farewell. It is now a matter of meeting along the road. It is now in dreams. Excerpts from a Navajo mountain song. Homeward now shall I journey, homeward upon the rainbow. Homeward now shall I journey, lo yonder the holy place. Homeward behold me starting, homeward upon the rainbow. Homeward behold me starting, lo yonder the holy place. Now arrived at home, behold me. Now arrived on the rainbow. Now arrived home, behold me. Lo, here, the holy place. For the Tao tradition, listen to the sound of your breath. Excerpt of 16. Empty yourself of everything. Let the mind rest at peace. The 10,000 things rise and fall while the self watches their return. They grow and flourish and then return to the source. Returning to the source is stillness, which is the way of nature. The way of nature is unchanging. From the Hindu tradition. Om Shanti, Shanti, Shanti. Om Shanti, Shanti, Shanti. Upanishad. Beyond the unmanifest is the One, all-pervading and imperceptible. Having realized this, the embodied self becomes liberated and attains immortality. From the Buddhist tradition, the Heart Sutra, Gate, gate, para, gate, para, sangate, bodhisattva. Gate, gate, para, gate, para, sangate, bodhisattva. Gate, gate, para, gate, para, sangate, bodhisattva. Gate, gate, para, gate, para, sangate. Excerpt from the Full Awareness of Breathing, the Sutra. I am breathing in and observing the impermanent nature of all dharmas. I am breathing out and observing the impermanent nature of all dharmas. One practices like this. From the Zoroastrian tradition. Ashimbohu, 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 Ashimbohu. Eternal life. We follow the paths of the stars, the moon, the sun, and the endless light, moving around in their revolving circle forever, and truthfulness in thought, word, and deed will place the soul of the faithful in the endless light of eternal life. From the Sikh tradition, Dukkha par har, sukha ghar le jaye. Dukkha par har, sukha ghar le jaye. Dukkha par har, sukha ghar le jaye. Dukkha par har. My light merges with the supreme light, and my labors are over. The sunbeam blends with sunlight, and the water drop is absorbed into the water, becoming saturated. Like droplets of water are in an ocean wave, and the ripples of a stream, I am immersed in the Lord. From the Jewish tradition, Shalom, 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 Shalom. Shalom, Shalom. the sun, and in its going down we remember them. From the moment I wake till I fall asleep, all that I do is remember them. In the blowing of the wind and the chill of winter, we remember them. On the frigid days of winter and the moments I breathe the cold air, I warm myself with their embrace and remember them. In the opening buds of buds and the rebirth of spring, we remember them. As the days grow longer and the outside becomes warmer, I am more awake and I remember them. When All That's Left Is Love by Rabbi Mahler. When I die, if you need to weep, cry for someone walking in the street beside you. You can love me most by letting hands touch hands and souls touch souls. You can love me most by sharing your simcha's goodness in multiplying your mitzvah acts of kindness. You can love me most by letting me live in your eyes and not in your mind. In the Christian tradition, when I die, hallelujah, by and by, I'll fly away, I'll fly away, oh glory, I'll fly away. When I die, hallelujah, by and by, I'll fly away, oh glory, I'll fly away. For none of us to himself doth live, and none of us to himself doth die. For both we may live, if we may live, to the Lord we live, and also we may die, and to the Lord we die. Both then, if we may live, also if we may die, we are the Lord's. Corinthians. Therefore, we do not lose heart, though outwardly we are wasting away, inwardly we are being renewed day by day. For our light and momentary troubles are achieving for us an eternal glory that far outweighs them all. So we fix our eyes not on what is seen, but on what is unseen, since what is seen is temporary, but what is unseen is eternal. From Islam. Ya Salam, 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 belong to Allah, and indeed it is to Allah we are to return. Now we'll have a few moments of silence and reflection. From Salat, may the message of God reach far and wide, illuminating and making the whole humanity as one single family in the parenthood of God. Greetings from the message of Hazrat and Icon. Thou art my spirit, I am thy body, my holy one. My life is a wave in the ocean of thy eternal life. The soul is living, it is life itself. Illusion is the cover of things. Reality is the depth of things. The body is the illusion. The soul is the reality. For once the physical garb has been discarded, the soul enjoys a greater freedom, a greater liberation. Because the limitation of the physical body is greater, the physical body weighs heavily on the soul. We offer to the omniscient God our reverence, our homage, and gratitude for the light of the divine all. Prayer for the Dead by Hazrat Inayat Khan, as given by Murshida Varakorda. O Thou, the cause and effect of the whole universe, the source from which we have all come, and the goal towards which we are all bound, receive the souls of all those which now are enfolded in thy parental arms. May thy forgiving glance heal their hearts, lift them from the denseness of the earth, surround them with the light of thy divine, of thine own spirit. Lift them from the denseness of the earth, surround them with the light of thine own spirit. blessing. Heal their spirits of all the wounds that their hearts have suffered through this life of limitation on earth. Purify their hearts with the divine light and send upon their spirit thy mercy, thy compassion, and thy peace. O thou who art the perfection of love, harmony, and beauty, the Lord of heaven and earth, open our hearts that we may hear thy voice, which constantly comes from within. Disclose to us thy divine light, which is hidden in our souls, that we may know and understand life better. Most merciful and compassionate God, give us thy great goodness, teach us thy loving forgiveness, raise us above the distinctions and differences which divide. Send us the peace of thy divine spirit and unite us all in thy perfect being. Amen.